The NASA community took time January 29th to honor the men and women lost in the course of exploration. At the agency's launch site, Kennedy Space Center in Florida, Center Director and former astronaut Bob Cabana marked NASA's Day of Remembrance during a wreath-laying ceremony at the Astronaut Memorial located at the center's visitor complex.
President John F. Kennedy characterized it as the most hazardous, dangerous, and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked. But it's not an adventure that's without risk. Explorers throughout history have put themselves at risk for the never-ending quest for knowledge that drives us all. We are well aware of the risks, but that doesn't stop us from pressing on.
NASA's Day of Remembrance commemorates sacrifices made by explorers, including three astronauts killed during the Apollo 1 fire in 1967, seven who perished in the Challenger launch in 1986, and seven lost in breakup of Columbia during re-entry in 2003. Each accident became a turning point for NASA. Officials note that the agency might not have made some of its strongest gains without the lessons of the lost flights.
This is an exciting time, and we honor those who have gone before us by continuing our quest for knowledge in this greatest adventure of all time.
As NASA looks forward to its future plans in space, the agency also wants to remember the people whose fateful sacrifice made it possible.